All right, ladies and gentlemen, we also have ourselves another heavyweight contest coming up. We're making his way down to the steel first, coming out of the red corner, 666, R.T. Hicks.
Triple six, R.T. Hicks! Yes. Woo!
service Boudreau. Sitting 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing at 241.8 pounds. With a mixed martial arts record of 19 wins and 13 defeats. Representing freedom, mixed martial arts. Vicious fans, swear down! Ago, I think it was, and got to hang out with you at work for a little while and BS in the parking lot, which is what public works people do. Let's not forget, we put cones up. It's cool. So, Josh, how does it feel to get in there after a long absence like that and work out that rust in there against a tough opponent like that? You mauled him, though. And who would you like to thank tonight?
First, I gotta thank God. Honestly, he's the guy that gives me the strength every day. I don't know what I'm playing a lot, but I need to thank everybody at Freedom, Master Jones, Houston, Jackie, Joe, Pat, Matt, Jim, all the guys I trained with over there. Thank you guys. I got to thank Big John for putting the show together. Big John's a good dude. Anybody wanting to fight, he's the guy to talk to. He'll take care of you. And I started this when I was 19 and 37. That's a long time. And this is my last fight. And I wanted to do it and I came back to do it because it was here at home. I took no money for this fight. It was not about money. I just wanted to get in here and pay. One more time. Thank you everybody for following me, driving all the time to the fights. I love you guys. I gotta thank my family, my wife, my kids, my dad, everybody at work, my boss for letting me miss time to train or whatever. But yeah, seriously, thank you guys. And I wanna dedicate this fight to a good friend of mine who passed away a little while ago. His name's Cody Bowden. Miss you, Cody. Thank you again so much for coming.
It's my honor to call you down to the cage for your last fight, man. Seriously.
Josh Tyler!